It's very important for the brides to get good pictures, good photography, and you know, create a nice album where they can actually remember for their entire life. So at the same time, makeup is very, very important for any bride, for that matter, to look, of course, to look glamorous, to definitely look like a bride. And for that, even for that, photography only. Only way where you can actually enhance the beauty, you know, where you can remember throughout the life. The makeup that I'm actually doing a makeup here for one of the models who was like a bride for the workshop right now. I basically do a lot of brides. I did for Upasana's the Upasana Kamanenis pre-bridal ceremonies and one of the politicians' daughters and stuff. Wedding is my main forte right now, but apart from that, I also into fashion and movies. I did English for Priya Anand. I did makeup for her, and I do a lot of fashion events in Hyderabad. I will work with Lakshmi Manchu. My current movie is I'm doing hair for Harshvardhan Rane for his upcoming movie in the workshop like this, and it's very nice experience to have in here to know how the photography skills are. It's also very important for a makeup artist to know how the lights works, how the entire thing works.